A monofocal lens is essentially a lens that has a single refractive surface. That is, it gives you a focal point at one plane. And these are lenses that are used primarily to give people good distance vision. Multifocal lenses work in a different way. They are designed in a different way. They have usually zones of focality, and that may give you one, two, or three different zones of focality, and that enables you to see at different distances. So you may find with a multifocal lens that you have more intermediate vision as well as distance vision, and also you have near vision as well as distance vision. And the brain is able to adjust accordingly and use that zone that is required for that given task. So you may use those lenses to be able to see on a computer screen or perhaps even read a book. We do say to patients that when you receive a multifocal lens, you will achieve a degree of spectacle independence, but in some cases you will still need to use a thin pair of glasses for very, very close-up work. So here I'm holding two lenses that you can see. They're very similar, but you will see that this lens here on my right hand has got little zones in the center. And these zones confer the multifocal points that are used to achieve that level of vision, both for near, intermediate, and distance. On the other hand, I've got another lens which does not have these zones. This is what we describe as a monofocal lens. And this focuses the light at one plane at the back of the eye. So when you see the two lenses side by side, you can see the difference in the design of the lenses. Essentially good for patients that have got very healthy eyes, that have got normal surface on the surface of the eye. In cases where patients have got other issues with their eyes, whether they have glaucoma or macular disease, then we recommend that they receive a monofocal lens, that is a lens that is usually set for distance vision, and they use a pair of reading glasses for their near work. A patient that has received the multifocal lens has to give himself or herself a period of adjustment to the new implant, which can take from a day or two to sometimes several weeks, depending on the individual. Because the brain has to adjust to that level of vision. It has to learn to use the different zones on the lens to be able to see either near, distance, or intermediate. So we always advise the patient to give themselves a period of adjustment when they receive these implants. But some patients do get the results almost immediately, that is from the first week after surgery.